Hello, this is your anchor, Wendy Wilson, reporting on Prince George's County school lunches. Prince George's County school lunches are disgusting. A student from Prince George's County tells the news that the school lunch and breakfast are moldy. You have to pay $3 every day for food that fails a health test. A young lady at Friendly High School stands up and refuses to eat this lunch. This is Wendy Wilson reporting your news.